Okay, we're live again. Back again. Let me enable my donations real quick. Oh no, my VTuber cam. No, I'm not doing fucking doing this. Why the hell can... Okay, I get it. I see. Well, look at this, guys. 90 rubles. Somebody donated 90 rubles. That's so cool. I think I did it. I think I donated 90 rubles to myself so I can deposit all my cash that I got through... Well, then if you can walk on water, I can. I can walk on water. Definitely, dude. Like, can't you walk on water? I think everyone can walk on water, sure. What the hell? Hoovy? Shit. Hello? Hey. Are you here? I can't hear you. Hold up. Is my live stream even on? I'm gonna play Rust next week. Only a good game, you know, Melody. That's a good game. Okay. I have some connection issues on my Discord. Hold up. I need to put up the app then. Hold up, Hoovy. I want to play Rust. Prove it. Rust, good game. Hold up. For some reason, Discord isn't working on my browser.
I got a Glock in my router.
Isn't Apex a good game? Apex is triple div. Da, div.
I got a Glock in my router. Won't you build me mine? What marriage hand me mine or about me?
Guys, what music do you like? I know Melody likes fucking K-pop, probably Chinese music. Oh God. Some beaming. Guys, some quick beatbox for you. Mm-hmm.
like tier 2 Mazy Mimetic. Mobile is dead. Wait, there's Apex on mobile. Oh, yeah. I think I saw that. I've never seen it. Like, I've never actually saw the gameplay. I heard that it exists, but I've never seen it. Wait, what the fuck? I'm on a server? Sorry, Heavy, but for some reason I cannot fucking join you. There's an internet connection for me. That. For some reason I cannot join any call in Discord for some reason. Just doesn't boot up. I hardly play mobile games. Same. The only mobile game that I play from time to time are fucking, what is it called? Angry Birds, and that's it. Just fucking Angry Birds. You should go, so sweet to me. You can see. Okay, so my friend is probably not gonna have any. We're not gonna voice chat, probably. We're just gonna play then, I guess. Just play. Maybe you're the sweetest. Shout out to the people that got lost in the summer. You have been my ammo when I have been the gunner. Running through the pain like a fucking maze runner. Caring to the kids when I do, I guess, Why is my PC not poop working? Oh god, fuck. Now my throat is hard because I beatboxed the hell out of it. I want to play some Payload actually. What do we have in Manco store? Guys, donate please. I really want to play Stardew Valley. And I literally have free money. That's it. Only three. They should go, you should go. You're so sweet to me. It's pain, true pain. Jesus Christ had to play mobile games. That's the pain. That's the suffering that he's went through. Click the Q logo. The Q logo? What? What the hell? Hell yeah! What? I've never seen this. I know I can like press this thing, press the buttons on my HUD, but what the hell? By the way, check out the skins I have. The Tyler the Creator fucking scout looking ass. We have the cool looking soldier. I really like the helmet that he has. I really like my soldier. I think he looks cool. Lumbercat? What? God, fucking hell. Dude, can you tell me why about 60% of my viewers on Twitch are girls around 14 years old? You're just, you know, you're just incredibly handsome, and you just look exactly like a TikTok influencer. You know, long curly hair. You know, actually, I have a friend who might be watching this, but yeah, basically, for some reason, every single fucking sixth grader loves him, or fifth grader. Literally, he's a fucking child magnet. And every time we go out, like, to take a walk, there's gonna be one fucking, infant just going like, oh my god, I love you! Hey, curly hair boy, I love you! Do you play modded servers? I played them sometimes. Child Magnet. Yeah, that sounds not good, but... No, it is what it is. He's a fucking child magnet. He's a fucking pedophile dream, dude. That sounded odd, but yeah, fuck it. What kind of magnet? You mean, here's how magnet is spelled. I don't want to be a fucking nerd, but... Literally, I remember going on Reddit sometime, and like, I was going through the Tyler the Creator subreddit, and there's this guy who made a meme about, oh, yeah, I don't remember what the meme was about, but he's like, oh my god, you know, Tyler is a communist. Magnet, yeah, here it is. I think, wait, is that how it's spelled? I'm actually not sure myself. But anyways, basically, this guy was like, memed about Tyler being... Fuck. Oh, here it is. He was on. This guy was like in the comment section. He said, oh yeah, I saw Tyler wearing an Ushanka with a Soviet Union logo. Soviet Union logo. That is not a logo. That is an emblem. So I was like, yeah, just a heads up. You know, it's not a logo. It's an emblem. And you know, the guy he took it like a champ. He's like, yeah, sure, fine. And he changed it. He edited his comment. And I just had to get a comment under my... Someone commented a fucking nerd emoji to me. That was the most painful fucking interaction on Reddit. That fucking burnt, not gonna lie. Anyways. Oh god, let me invite this guy. Fucking hell. Okay. Why is my game fucking freezing and bugging and pooping and shitting and not working? What? How? Why can I not invite Heavy? Heavy, can you not just join my server? Do I have to send you an invite? Yeah, the game is fucking freezing. You see that? I'm not the only one, right? You can see that. Invite to play. Here, I sent you an invite. Why the card is not moving? Holy fuck, the game is freezing as shit. It is sharding as hell, dude. Medic! Oh my god, look at this fucking gameplay! Look at this gameplay! Look, it's so cool! I actually managed to hit someone. I'm actually shocked. Yeah, I think I might have to restart the fucking game if this is how it's gonna go. Okay, it's running better now that I tabbed out and tabbed back in. Here, have a sandwich for your services. Oh no, I lost 2 HP. What am I gonna do? What is going on? I'm lost. Oh no, I got backstabbed.
No, no, oh no. What am I gonna do? Fuck you.
Oh god. I'm gonna play as the putt. Why is it freezing so bad? Oh my god. Let me show them. Brits. I think I'm gonna just join a fucking community server. Holy shit. What is it? TF2 is the most inconsistent fucking game I've ever played. No doubt. No fucking doubt. I probably should have waited until the match ended, and I'd probably get some XP, but I don't fucking care. And it froze! And it froze! The game is gonna crash, isn't it? It's gonna crash, isn't it? Crash, come on, come on. Do your thing. Do your thing, TF2. Come on, TF2. Oh, never mind. Holy fuck. Yeah, I'm joining a community server. Let's play an orange 1v1. 1v1. Buy something new in 16-year-old game. Hint, funny. Be playing Roblox on an Android phone. Suck did good things with child magnets. You should call me sugar. You're so sweet. Got it. Good grief.
Every day. So don't screw it up, alright?
Okay, I'm gonna wait for Hoovy. Okay, so in order to use voice chat, I have to press... No, not C. I think I have to press U. No, not U. C, no. V.
I got a Glock in my Rari.
Wondering if she'll be mine. Wondering if she'll be mine.
Oh fuck, they blocked it. Oh god, he's alive. I thought he was AFK. You saw that. You heard that. Yay, I killed a bot that wasn't moving at all. That's so cool. Hold up. All right. Hoovy is joining in. Meanwhile, I'm gonna commit suicide real quick. Hold up. Almost. Watch this. Almost.
I got a Glock in my Rari.
Hey, what the hell?
I got a Glock in my Rari.
Why isn't he using voice chat? Gonna keep my distance. Ah, fuck. Use voice chat. And that's it. You're pretty much fucked. You can't actually cannot do any. Oh, never mind. Shit. Hold up. Hold up. Voice. What you say? Cheats. It's like I'm watching you fly through a windshield. Yay, that was skill, guys. That is what I call skill. Shit, I haven't been reading my chat for a while. You left. I was gonna make a sexist joke. Okay. What the fuck? The most. Hi. Nice to see you here. We're playing some TF2 today. I'm playing 1v1 with my friend who for some reason can't use voice chat, can't shoot heavy. He's shy, guys. You saw that, guys? That was skill. That is what I call skill. Something that you cannot buy. Something that you have to train to in order to get. Am I right, heavy? That is what I call skill. You cannot buy skill. Save TF2, hi Luke. TF2 is almost safe. Oh no! 20 HP. Come on, maybe you can die. You still have a chance to die. Oh fuck. Never mind. That is not the best idea. I'm probably gonna get one shot. Oh, there he is. I actually managed to hit him. So, his HP is 200 max. He's right there, isn't he? He's right there. No, he's not. I'm here, chicky. Where are you? Where is he? That guy just decided to wait until I swap my attention to my chat, isn't he? He's waiting until I look at my chat. Maybe. That's a joke. Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, here he is. That is what I call skill, guys. Do I know you? I don't think so. Why? It's okay, welcome to lose. I'm not sure. I came here because I have one brain cell. What? Hello, Lego. Hold up. What is my... Damn, there are two new people watching this. I'm shocked. region. Hold up, guys. I think I might actually get a call with my with Heavy. I'm actually getting into a call. Can I? I stumbled across the stream. I think I remember you, Lego. Weren't you on the stream before? I think I remember you. Or am I confusing something? When small YouTuber gets 10 views. If too fun. Yeah, it is. No, never mind. I cannot call him. Oh, I got killed. That's cool. I tried to call you again, but it didn't work. Why didn't you use the voice chat in the game?
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Come here. That was easy. That was the easiest kill I've ever gotten. You know what? Let me quickly check the chat. Oh god. Oh no, the game froze. Never mind. Dude, I prefer my name as Alex, but there are two Alexes. Oh, all right, Alex. So I'm not really a streamer, just so you guys know. I'm more of a YouTuber. I prefer doing YouTube stuff. I prefer making videos, but even then, my upload schedule isn't consistent. That isn't really consistent. But yeah, if you want to, you can check my content. I put a lot more effort in them. I make video game stuff. I talk. There you go. You saw that? That was skill. Something you cannot learn, something you cannot buy. Something that you have to learn. Check the chat. Alexander Tinker. Помимо хоть Дискорд, блядь, ты... Милой, ты что-то перепутал. I see you. I see you. What are you... Oh, fuck, I forgot to cap my fucking point. Damn, I actually managed to hit him. That's surprising. Some kind of legend. He's who he was. Александр Тинкер, блядь, легенда, нахуй, лысый. Лысый, блядь, глобус сел за доту. I managed to hit him again, what the fuck? That's cool. 6-6. The score is 6-6. I actually wanted to get a spy kill on him. This guy's never gonna hit me, what is he even doing? I actually killed him, that's cool. Okay. Can I join? You want to play TF2? Sure, you can join in. Here's my nickname, Notherin Gaming. Yes, cancer, it's not funny. Melody is a big troll. If you guys don't understand him, that's his whole shtick. You guys aren't supposed to understand him. Oh no. I just fucking broke my ankles. No, I don't have any. He's talking about his friend. Basically, he has a friend who's a Twitch streamer, and he went bald. And I called him a bald fuck. And yeah, basically, Melody decided to make a cancer joke. Walter White moment. Walter White moment. Ah, fuck! I was. Oh no. But hey, I can get my health back by using this little med kit. Can I? Yeah, I can.
I got a Glock in my Rari. 180 shield in
my. Where's he gonna? I think he's gonna come from here. No, he's. Oh fuck it, he's here. What? What? If you want to join in, my nickname's Notherin Gaming, so that's going to help. Oh, he's bald. L. Code is. What the hell? Old woman. Uh-huh. Okay, so wait, what do you mean? Why did you separate it with three numbers? I don't get it. Oh, what the hell? Where did you come from? Oh my god, my game froze and he just appeared out of nowhere. I managed to kill him. My one brain cell is actually the happiest brain cell to ever exist. So, my risky friend, how's your life doing for you? I'm doing fine. Wanna go 1v1? I am already doing a 1v1. But yeah, if you wanna 1v1 me, I'll be happy to. Just add me. My nickname is Notherin Gaming. I don't think there are many Notherin Gamings on Steam. With a Meepo, avatar pick. Oh no, he got a soda popping. Got a soda popper. Oh no. That's it. That's the end of my career, guys. I'm actually gonna lose. He's got a soda popper. Fuck. Shit. Fuck, get in there. TF2 is actually a platformer rather than a shooter. Yep, here we go. You get what you fucking deserve. My life. Oh no, I'm not risky. One versus one heavy. What do you mean? My life is doing fine. So fuck off. I'm just simultaneously just checking the chat, and immediately when I tap back into the game, he just runs straight at my face. That's so funny. What the fuck? Where did you come from? That's it. I'm literally the happiest person ever. Oh fuck. Where is he? There you go! Fucking love this taunt. It gives me some intrusive thoughts, but I'm not gonna mention them because I might get fucking cancelled. Oh no, he's up top. Go heal. I swear, you did not even heal. Alert. The control point is being tested. What the f- did you see that? That was weird. Maybe even unfair a little bit. I'm British, I'm American, and I joke about cancer. Bye bye, cutie. So, what the hell? What language? What language is this? Where are you from, Luke? Luke, where are you from? You see this, guys? Double the fucking kills. You cannot fucking mess with me. Double the fucking kills. You cannot mess with me, dude. I have no idea why he hasn't even swapped characters yet. Bosses, I mean. There you go. I can't even capture the fucking point because I always get distracted. George, oh! Georgia, he's a. I've been to Georgia once. That's a really cool place. I don't remember where I was specifically. Oh, you finally picked a different fucking class.
Fire, fire, fire!
How many brain cells did you have to use to do that? Oh no, I think I actually might die. You know what, guys? I'm gonna do something insane. I think I might fucking try to kill him as a spy. That is the dumbest idea ever, but I might do it. Trying to get it. I'm trying to get behind him. Let's fucking go. I speak some Italian. Damn, baked beans, potato salad.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck. Sorry. A boy's a Leo. A boy's a Leo. He doesn't see ya. Potato salad! Tyler the Creator reference. Everybody laugh. Okay, so I'm gonna go as the fucking. You know what? I think I might. Who's the. Not Pyro, fuck it. Two fucking idiots fighting as Pyros. That is a recipe for disaster, dude. Where are you running? Where are you running, boy? Come back. Come back. Come back, bitch.
Come back, bitch. You're not running away from me. You can't get away from me. You're not getting away with this.
No, you're fucking not. I swear to God, if it's gonna be... His meter is quicker. Fuck you! No, he got a crit. That's not fair.
Fuck you!
We have lost control point.
is he using soundboard or something?
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Look at you. You're literally unable to do anything. You literally are nothing. You're a waste of pixels. You're a waste of time. There's no meaning to your existence. You saw that? Literally no effort spent. Fuck, I think I'm- no, never mind. You saw that? That's what I call skill. Fuck you! Billy Harrington. Oh, what the hell? That boy built like a Billy Harrington. Oh, fuck off. No, you're not.
Final control point is being contested.
No, you're fucking not. Fuck you! Fuck you. That little bitch. Okay, then. There you go. Almost ran out of ammo, but doesn't matter. I'm still alive. I'm still kicking. You're gonna have a good time. I'm pretty close to being game ended. I almost lost, but you know what? Die, die, die. I'm gonna be quicker, I swear to God! No. Fuck you! Yes! Oh, you dumb bitch. Come here, black. Come here and kiss me on my hot mouth. I'm feeling romantic. You dumb boy. I think I might have to go as the fucking engineer because of this whole situation that's unfolding in front of me. Oh no. Piss off. Stay away, stare clear from the windows. We're not going there. You son of a bitch. You fucking son of a bitch. You dumb bitch. You fucking son of a bitch.
He's using a soundboard.
Here you go.
You got blood on my suit.
Okay, I haven't checked the chat in a while. What is going on? You can't check on that. Oh no. Here's the real Chuckle Nuts running. Oh no. Oh no, my fucking game froze. Are you serious? My game froze. My game froze. That is not fair. No. Fuck you. Okay, fine. You win. Whatever. We can't. Enchantment table. Wait, what? Minecraft only. Yeah, I know. Understand my language. Some water. Base Jew? Oh my god, there's so many people. Damn, I haven't checked the chat in such a while. What the hell? Oh no! The game already started! What the hell? I have a player on my team. What are you gonna do now?
I got a Glock in my Rari.
Why did it take such a long time for him to burn? Heal and go back to this point. Google Translator, my friend. Good thing. Oh, hell no. You guys are learning languages, that's cool. Good one. I'm still at the very top. 42 score, baby. 42. You really decided to pick Pyro. What the fuck was that? Cannot do shit. Look, I'm standing still. You cannot hit me. I was standing still. Boy, look at me. Look. Hit me. Oh, he wasn't even aiming at me. Oh my god, this is fucking genius.
I got a Glock in my arm.
Why can I not? Yes! No. Yes! I have never done such a thing before. That's why I'm so excited. Whoops. What? Where'd he go? Looks like... Alright, you know what? Since he left, I guess we can play something else. What else can we play? I don't have that much time left. So, something else. Let me read the chat real quick. Notherin, don't translate this. Only Melody. Why not? You're just... If this is racism, then I highly condemn it. This is probably not, but still. Jesus. Waiting until the game turns off.
What? Why is the game not turning off?
Not the one. Take off the foo-foo.
Okay, I'll say something and translate. No, it's sexist. Oh, that's fine then. That is a joke. That is a joke, by the way. Okay. So, what should I play? What do I have here?
If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and check my other content out. Oh fuck, I've been watching the top chat this whole time. I haven't been watching the actual live chat. So, as a joke. Damn. Georgian. Damn, how do you, write these letters down? I have no idea. Like, they're so squiggly and stuff. How are you supposed to write them down, by hand? That's so weird. Not weird, just... I don't know how to call it. Just so unusual, I guess. You're the best YouTuber. Thanks! I translated it. That's cool. It's easy. I mean, I guess if you learned the language ever since you was a kid or something, I guess it would be easy. This translates that you're gay. Oh. Yeah, sure. All right, so I should probably... What should I play?
Let's get some of that, let's play some. I actually don't know what we should try. How about Master Chief Collection? I believe I have multiplayer installed, so we can play some multiplayer.
The Master Chief Collection. Went to my friend's house wearing Picora's wig and clothes. I could barely stop my laughter as he went as red as tomato and looked at me. Pulling his mouth. What I'm going to. The way he stared at me made me feel a bit funny too, but I decided to tease him more by taking off my clothes. He asked me, "Are you serious?" And I said, "Yep, Pecco. What the hell, nerdy? You're just 14. You're not supposed to do this. What the hell?" He's right to speak. No, man. He isn't 14. He's actually 8. I'm joking. Damn. Давайте, блядь, ты что делаешь? Поговорись. Ты, блядь, психику портишь детям, нахуй. Jesus. Oh my god, Nintendo of America is live. What are they doing? Championship? A Splatoon 3 North American Championship? What? Wow, I actually don't give a fuck. Now that I think about it. Fuck YouTube. You know what, Melody? I'm going to report you to YouTube for pornography or sexual explicit material and child abuse and hate speech and terrorism and harassment and bullying and suicide or self-injury and misinformation. Also, you unwanted commercial content or spam. You hear me? You get it? See? I'm sorry, but you chose that way. You made it this way. Sorry, Melody. This is how it has to be. There's a red spy in the base! Hello, Collagen Channel. Welcome. Actually can't believe people are joining in. Милоть, я тебя разбаню, только если ты мне задонатишь. А вот сейчас, кстати, вот попробуй не пиши ничего, просто пускай поверит, нахуй. Реально. ВК, ты прочитаешь. Скинь. я не знаю, буду читать или нет. Потому что это пиздец какой-то. Я такое читать не хочу. Вслух. Не, иди нахуй. Alright. So, we are going to be... Wait, what game did I just boot up? I forgot. I already forgot. What did I boot up? What did I boot up? Oh, it's Halo. Yeah, I forgot. Yes, because the name of your live stream is... Oh, I forgot to change it. Yeah. You know what? Since that's basically misinformation, I think I'm just going to go back to TF2 then. Since you probably came here to watch TF2, I'm going to switch back to TF2. Yeah, I was playing TF2. I was 1v1ing with my friend, and he just left for some reason. And yeah, so I was thinking to play something else, but yeah. I don't want to play Halo Infinite. I don't even want to play Halo that much. You know what? Who played? Oh God. I tried to get into a casual match, but it just didn't for some reason work. It was really lagging shit. I'm not sure why. Maybe because of live stream or something. Читай. Да иди ты в жопу, блядь. So, Melody. What Try Team Fortress. Yeah, I actually have it on my PC right now. I can literally play it right now. Oh my god, what did you... Melody sent me a fucking fanfic in my direct messages. I'm not reading this. I am not reading this. What the hell did you send me? Team Fortress 2 Classic is a blast. I love that. I'm pretty sure if I try to boot it up right now, I think I might run into some issues. By the way, there's this bug that I came across it myself accidentally. Basically, if you try to install a HUD that was, you know, it was intended for Team Fortress 2, and if you try to install that HUD in Team Fortress 2 Classic, it is gonna work, but you are just never gonna be able to play. You're always gonna be spectating. You're not gonna be able to play the actual game for some reason. Бля, Мелодь, задонать нахуй. 400 рублей, пожалуйста, с лишним. Я хочу старте воли. Don't forget to donate so I can buy myself Stardew Valley and get my dad out of prison, please. That is a joke. My dad isn't in prison. He's in a mental hospital. Okay, TF2 is loading up. Can you see it? Can you see the loading screen? What makes you think I'm not gonna what makes you think I thought you wanted to dance? Okay, for some reason it's taking a while to load. Way longer than it should be. Russian is good. I'm going to join your Discord server. Yeah, that's cool. Sure. Russian is good. Tricked you yourself. Go get me hamster. Burr hamster. I don't have a hamster. Hamster. I don't know what hamster you're talking about. Where hamster? I am 10 meters away from your house and approaching rapidly. Don't do this, please. No! 10 meters. Wait, what the hell? 10 meters away from my house and you're approaching rapidly. You're taking too long, dude. If you were 10 meters away from my house, then you would have been already here by now. What? Oh, what the? What the? I don't have a hamster. I have a rat. I have two rats. So, yeah, have you played Enter B0 2? I actually saw it. I think I have it in my library, but I haven't played it. Or are you talking about? Wait, I'm confused. I think I have the first part. I don't know what the second part. I think I might be confused entirely. I think I might be thinking about a completely different game. Regardless, no, I haven't. Okay, so let's go play some Payload. Yep. Let me show you my loadout. Let me flex a little bit with my shitty ass loadout. First, we have the Scout, who looks like a person who looks like me after listening to one Tyler the Creator song. What else? We have the Soldier. Hold up. Why is it? Look at it. Why is it freezing so bad? Who looks like Duke Nukem if he was male? fuck me. Yeah, look at this guy. He looks kind of cool. I kind of like his rocket. I kind of like his helmet. I'm not sure what I like about it, but his helmet looks kind of cool. But I really liked how this looks. Oh god, this looks amazing. We have Swagger Souls over here. We have Pyro, who I think has the best loadout. Look at him. Look at him. He's beautiful. Damn. And the flamethrower is cool too. I love it. Heavy. Demo Man isn't anything special. The Heavy looks like a fucking Mexican guy. I don't know. He looks cool. Engineer. Literally Heisenberg. Almost Heisenberg. His hat is a little weird, but... You know, he's getting there. You know, he's almost like Heisenberg. Say my name. Got the medic. Hold up. Oh, joining. Let me read the chat. Is it Half-Life 3 game? What? You mean like it's a fan-made Half-Life 3 type of game? The game is loading, by the way, just in case. Let's see, didn't also stream when? Oi. I am never going to stream Osu. Unless, if you see the donation bar, if we get 1,000 rubles, I make an Osu stream. I make a 2-hour Osu stream. You hear me? 1,000 rubles. It's like, $1 and something. It's like almost $2. Oh wait, no, I'm lying. Sorry, and not fuck. It's not $2. It's $10, I think, somewhere around that. $10, and I'm playing Osu for like 2 hours. By the way, I'm not trying to pull money out of you guys, even though I am. I like money, guys. I'm sorry. Ah, fuck. I stepped on a. I was cleaning around in my backyard and shit. Like, after the winter, I was cleaning around in my backyard doing some backyard job stuff. Digging up graves for my bodies that I have storing in my basement. And I stepped on a branch with spikes on it. And those were really pointy spikes because they literally went right through my fucking shoe and into my leg. Dota 2 stream 1. You need to pay me fucking $100 for me to do a Dota 2 stream because I'm never playing Dota 2. I would actually rather sit through like 2 hours of chemistry class rather than play Dota 2. Not even for $1 million, dude. Look at your Discord. Ah, oh, God, here I go. Dota 2 stream win. Я к тебе же приеду, сука. Не боишься? А, приедешь? Ну вообще охуенно. Ну приезжай. Не, не боюсь. Что ты мне сделаешь?
А, не бей!
Okay, the game is still loading in. I'm gonna check my Discord server while it's loading in. Oh, fuck. My PC is actually suffering right now. Trying to simultaneously load all these things. Не бей, пожалуйста. Ладно, не буду. Rat? Why did you send a rat emoji? Мелодь, ты чё в Дискорде делаешь? Ты хули там забыл? Я не хочу туда заходить. Oh, hey, look! Не, не факт, чтобы... А, тогда похуй. Okay, what's in general? What do we have in general? 10 hours of... I see what hamster you're talking about. Wait. Why don't you spam the fucking message? Come on, I can see him. I can see the spinning hamster. I can see the spinning hamster. You don't have to spam it. You can see him. Okay, why is the game loading such a long time? I don't think I have ever had a game that took such a long time to load. That isn't Halo Infinite on my PC. Spinning hamster. What the hell? The video is blocked on Discord or some shit. That's weird. And Melody's playing Osu, isn't he, right now? Yeah, he's playing Osu right now while watching this live stream, isn't he? Malat mi nezavist. Siru grushu. Let's see it. No, I can't. It's blocked on Discord. I try to boot it up and it says that it's... Yeah, that's what I thought. Where's my dad? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh my god, I... Play Osu with me, please, guys. I'll say something like, "Oh fuck, no!" I almost turned off the fucking browser. No. Okay, it's good. Wait. Are you guys here? Is the live stream still on? Oh god, shit. Okay, are you guys here? The live stream is still on, isn't it? Oh my god, that's... Okay, that's insane, because I thought I accidentally turned off my browser, and I thought the whole live stream just flopped, but it's still on. Okay, Team Fortress 2, please turn on. Please, Team Fortress 2, come on. I'm begging you. I'm not asking for too much. Just boot up. What does it say? Why do you want me to turn the fucking hamster? Is there gonna be like a jump scare or some shit? Or just a bunch of something else? I mean, it's probably not. It's probably blocked for a reason, isn't it? Off of Discord. Let me... Oh no, it actually is just a hamster spinning. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Fine, I'm gonna show you the hamster. That's fast. That's fantastic. You guys are starting to use the fucking Discord chat as the live chat. Oh, TF2 crashed. Great. I think I might end the stream real soon. Send me videos that I should watch on Discord. I'm gonna watch like 2 or 3 videos and then I'm gonna turn it off. Send any video. Unless it's NSFW or some shit. Discord good. Just sending yes, yes. Send me any random video. I'm gonna watch it. I can send some GIFs. Here's Stray. If you guys don't send anything in the next 10 seconds, I'm gonna pick something else myself. Oh my god, communism, what the hip? Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. What the fuck is the GIF in the fucking Discord channel?
Nuzzles, your bulgy woolgy. Wow! Who the fuck are you? How did you get in the house? I'm gonna throw the police on you, you pure mute.
Oh my god, there's a new video by the game theorist, guys. There's a brand new FNAF video. Aren't you guys excited for that? Oh god. Shit. Так, Милот, блядь, какого хуя? Не надо такое туда постить. Не надо. Melody, you should not post GIFs like that. That is not okay. We are a kid-friendly fucking channel. Do not do that. Reconnection successful.
What in God's name?
You can see that? Right, I can see that.
What are you doing? Back off, you crazy bitch!
Please give me a huggy wuggy.
What the hell?
What the fuck are you saying?
Ounces on you.
How could this happen to me?
What the hell?
Stop! Valor, X3, what's this? A wolf? Notices your bulge. Let's
what the hell am I looking at? Sheesh. Блять, что-то с ВК скинул. Что-то я не знаю, сомнительная акция, нахуй. Сука, реклама от Иви.
So as a joke.
Okay, I'm gonna watch this and that's it. We're gonna watch this and that's it.
So as a joke, I went to my friend's house while wearing Pakora's wig and clothes. I could barely stop my laughter as he went as red as a tomato and looked at me from head to toe with a bit of drool in his mouth. The way he stared made me feel a little funny too, but I decided to tease him more by taking off my clothes. He asked me, "Are you serious?" And I said, "Yup, Pico." He went silent for what seemed like forever. So I asked him, "What's the matter, Pico?" He said he's confused, but then his boner got really hard, which made me take off his clothes. I expected him to scream, stop, as I kissed him and stroked his cock, but-
No. Shit, okay. No, yep. Thank you for watching the live stream, guys. This is it. This is as far as I can go, guys. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you had a good time. I had a good time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.